first birthday haul. So I recently turned 21, and so I was just going to show you some of the things I got from my family, my friends, my boyfriend, and everything. In no way, obviously, am I bragging. I'm super grateful to have people that are able to give me things for my birthday and are like willing to spend money on me. So I'm super grateful. I just wanted to film this video to show you guys some of the things I got. That way, you know, maybe things you could ask for your birthday. I was like looking on YouTube and everything and seeing if there was like any other like 21st birthday hauls and videos or vlogs, and really there wasn't that much, so that's just why I wanted to film this video, give some people out there some inspiration. Like I said, in no way am I bragging about any of this stuff. Some of the stuff I bought myself also, so I'm not bragging at all, but I just wanted to, you know, put this out there and give some people some ideas for things they can get for their birthdays, especially if their birthday's around this time of the year. So first I'm going to start off with what my mom got me. And so my mom wanted to get me, you know, some really special things because, you know, you only turn 21 once. So first off, she got me the new iPad 9.7 inch, and this is in the gold. This kind of looks like rose gold, but they call it gold. And then she also got me the pencil disc so I could write notes and stuff, since in some of my classes I normally like to type my notes, but in the classes I take sometimes there's weird symbols and that I have trouble typing, or there's diagrams that I miss out on and like chunks of my notes will be missing. So I just want to get this so I could just have like more thorough notes, basically. And then she also got me new Ray-Bans, so they came in the brown case instead of the black one, which I'm happy about because I have other Ray-Bans that came in the black case, so at least, you know, it's like a little different. So she got me the octagonal gold mirror, gold frame Ray-Bans, and I just really like them. I just think they're very different. I saw like octagonal was like kind of coming in style and everything, and I love gold, so yeah, I just had to get these. I saw them and I was like, oh my god. So my mom got me these, since like Ray-Bans are such good quality, I could literally keep these forever. My mom has Ray-Bans from like the 80s that are like still in great condition, so that's why she got me those. She also got me the Soft Glam palette from Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I've used it a little, not very much, as you could tell. Yeah, I haven't used it very much, but this is just like, I always go for like browns, neutrals, shimmers. So like, I saw this palette and I was like freaking out, since it's like everything I could basically need, and it's like really good for travel since it is all of the shades that I always wear. So yeah, she got me that. And then the last thing she got me was this marble clutch from Steve Madden. And it's literally the best thing ever. It's a little small, like here it is with my hand. But it, like, all I need it for is basically like going out at night, going to dinners and stuff. So I just put like cash, my card, my ID, and like a lip gloss or something in it. And then I usually like carry my phone in my hand. So, and then it also comes with, sorry, it's like tangled. It comes with like the chain and everything. So I just really like it. I've never seen a clutch like this. So I saw it. I love marble and gold. So I had to get it for my birthday, so my mom got me that, and I'll try to link all the stuff down below, like that clutch and like the palette, iPad stuff. Those stuff you can find easy, but I'll still link it. You know, I always like when people do that, so I got you. And then, funny story. So the next things I got for myself, and so. Basically, I don't know if you guys watch Jeffree Star. I watch Jeffree Star. He just like put a video out showing like all like the new products and stuff. And so I saw the video and I was like freaking out. And he did like a whole like review. Like, showing me everything. And like Jeffree Star is always about like pricing things as low as possible. Just like the kind of like you still get good quality. Like you have to charge $5 for a palette because you can't make a good palette for $5. So you just always about like good pricing and things like that. He was really honest before it and like about the product you're getting. So he made like the bronzer palette. And I was like, I need to get it. It dropped like February 10th at like It was like noon Eastern time. So I was like, oh my God. I literally set an alarm, everything. I was so excited. It's like 11:59. I'm already on JeffreeStarCosmetics.com, whatever, waiting. Refresh the page. It's there. Add it to my cart. And then I go to pay. And it literally sold out while it was in my cart. Like, I was entering all my information. And it literally sold out in 2 minutes. He had 100,000 of the palette, and it sold out in 2 minutes. So then, a couple hours later, he made, like, a reorder for it. He was like, it's gonna take a while, because we have to make more and everything and ship it out, but I want you guys to be able to get it if you want it. So, I reordered it. It literally came the week, or, like, a couple days before my birthday, so it was kind of like a birthday gift to myself. So here it is. It's literally huge, and then it comes, like, with, I don't even know what these are called, lashes? Yeah, but it has lashes, which, like, how many palettes that do you have that has lashes? Like, let me know. So, it's literally huge. And it has, like, this, like, big mirror, and, like, all of these. I just thought it was super different. I really liked it. And also, like, this matte white, like, literally no palettes ever have matte white. I'm super excited just to start using this a lot more and, like, play around with all the different looks that it can make and everything. So, yeah. So then, when I placed that order, I also ordered, like, one of his, like, lip ammos. And, like, these are literally so cute. Like, like, you're not gonna be able to see it. But it has, like, his emblem, like, engraved on it and, like, all these stars and everything. And then it just opens like this. And then I got it in Calabasas. And so this is what it looks like. It comes off, like, it looks dark here. But, like, it comes, like, a little more, like, red when you swatch it. It looks darker in the tube for whatever reason. But anyways, so I got Calabasas. Next, I'm going to show you what my boyfriend got me. And so my boyfriend and I have been dating for, like, a little over a year. If he was here right now, he'd be making fun of me, telling me, oh, well, it's 14 months and whatever. But basically, actually, we're coming up on our 15 months. Are we? Yikes. So we've been dating for a little over a year. So he wanted to give me something special for my 21st birthday. So he got me this Pandora ring, and I was literally took it off to show you in this video. Like, I wear it literally every day, but it's, like, so cute. Like, okay, you really can't tell, but it's, like, a literal tiny crown, and I love it. And it's the rose gold, and it has, like, blush and white crystals in it. So I'll link it below. You guys can check it out. They also have it in, like, the normal silver. That's, like, the Pandora staple, and they have it in 18 karat gold, I think, and that one's, like, just white, but this one I just thought was cute because it was rose gold, but then it also has, like, blush stones, which, like, you can't really tell they're blush except in certain lighting, but, like, still, I know they're blush, so I just think it's cute. And then he also got me one other thing. He got me Adidas leggings, so they're just, like, black, and then at the very bottom, it has, like, the little logo. So, like, this is on, like, the outside of your calf. Like, yeah, so, like, the outside of your ankle is, like, right above that. And they're just, like, cotton leggings. So I really like those. And then his mom also got me a Pandora ring, but she just got me, like, the plain rose gold band. And my boyfriend, like, wants me to stack them. That way, like, it's, like, a bigger looking crown. But yeah, that's all that I got from them. And then two of my friends got me just, like, small gifts. So my roommate got me, sorry, it's, like, a little tangled. She got me a necklace. So it has, like, two necklaces, but it's, like, on one clasp. So I really like that. And then it keeps getting tangled. But then it has, like, this, like, little stone, and then it has, like, little, like, circles. I can't describe this. I'll link it below, but it's super cute, and it's from the store, called Altered State. And then my little, since I'm in a sorority, she got me this. It's literally twisted and backwards and flipping. This is going well. Anyway, so she got me this. And I think it's super cute. So it's black marble like stone, and like obviously we have switched over. I like marble, I like gold, so can't go wrong with this. but also, it's like adjustable, as you can see. It's pretty adjustable, but it's like kind of long, so you can't really wear it as a choker. But like, if you want to like stack it with like other, like if you want to wear chokers and then have it like lower, you can, or you could just wear it on its own. But I really like it. When she gave it to me, we were actually going out, and I was wearing like black, and I just had like one gold chain choker, and I put this on, and it looked so cute together. So she got me this. I love it. And this is also from Altered State, I think. So I'll try to link this below also. But yeah, that was my 21st birthday haul. And I just want to say thank you to anyone. If you got me one of these gifts and you're watching, I just wanted to say thank you. I love all of them. They're all super cute. And I'm super excited to wear and use all of them. Just check out the links below if you want to buy any of these yourself. And don't forget to subscribe. All right, see you in my next video. Bye.